Tonight on Turner Classic Movies, Jack Nicholson can't win for losing in Chinatown. Then it's another installment of The Story of Film, Chapter 9, New American Cinema. And director Charles Burnett sets an eye on the Watts District in Killer of Sheep.
Hi, I'm Robert Osborne. There's still more good stuff ahead, and another groundbreaking film from the 70s. This one is Chinatown. The title makes you think it might be about the famous Chinatown district in San Francisco or something very Asian, but the film is not. So it's one of those titles which doesn't mean much or make much sense until you've seen the movie. Paramount released it in 1974, went on to become known as the film from the 70s, really responsible for reviving the movie genre known as film noir. It also tremendously enhanced the careers of everybody connected to it, including its stars Jack Nicholson and Faye Dunaway, also Robert Towne, who wrote it, and Roman Polanski, who directed it. It's a story that's been described as Watergate with real water, which is apt because it is about the San Fernando Valley area near Los Angeles in the late 1930s, before it had been irrigated and developed. So it has to do with water being illegally skimmed from the Los Angeles water supply and the political implications of that, and the lengths that some people were willing to go to keep that water supply trickling into the San Fernando Valley. Jack Nicholson plays a private eye who discovers what's going on, which leads to him to cross paths with, among others, a very seductive beauty, that's Faye Dunaway, and she initially hires the detective to spy on her philandering husband, or so she says. There's also John Huston, who plays Faye's father and is mixed up in the water business. And there's Roman Polanski, who, besides directing the film, also plays a thug who teaches Nicholson what can happen when one pokes one's nose into bad business. Now, Nicholson, Dunaway, and Polanski all received Academy Award nominations for their work. Polanski for his direction, not his cameo performance. Those three among the 11 Oscar nominations this film received. It took home the prize for Robert Towne's terrific screenplay. Here with one of the most famous face-slapping scenes of them all, from 1974, Chinatown.